I am dreaming of a world where we can turn windows, walls, and buildings into renewable energy power sources. My name is Yukihiro Kaneko. I work in Panasonic for almost 19 years. I'm responsible for all Panasonic Perovskite solar cell projects and also the strategy for how to implement our solar cell technology to the society. I grew up in Hokkaido, in the northern part of Japan. Hokkaido has a very beautiful nature and is a naturally very cold place. We didn't need any air conditioning in the summer. Because of the global warming, people need air conditioning in summer right now. Global warming affects not only Hokkaido, but also the rest of the world. If the world keeps consuming energy and polluting the way we currently do, it will continue to have a negative effect on both people and the planet. We need to shift to renewable energy. Imagine living or working in a building where nearly every exterior surface can generate renewable energy. Panasonic is developing next-generation solar panels based on perovskite technology. Initially discovered in 19th century, perovskite structure has since been synthesized using a combination of organic and inorganic components to form the perovskite structure. In solar power technology, perovskite materials are utilized in photovoltaic applications due to their ability to efficiently absorb sunlight and convert it into electricity. These materials offer advantages over traditional silicon-based solar panels. Traditional solar panels are rigid and bulky, typically designed for rooftop installation, making them challenging to integrate into urban environments. Perovskite solar cell consists of thin layers of perovskite materials deposited on substrates such as glass, and they can be integrated into various surfaces like windows, walls, and rooftops, making them highly adaptable for urban environments and building integrated photovoltaics. When applied to the surface of other materials, they can form a power generation layer. Japan has a lot of mountains. The renewable energy area is very limited. Flat space is very premium. Panasonic has integrated perovskite solar cell technology into the architecture of a model house at the Fujisawa Sustainable Smart Town in Kanagawa Prefecture in Japan. This is a collaborative with Mitsui Fudosan Residential and Panasonic. We were one of the primary developers and collaborators in the project, contributing our expertise to create a model eco-friendly community. In this house, we have two types of perovskite solar cell, so we can change transparency. This one is a less transparency one. This one is a high transparency one. So if we can raise the transparency, we can generate much more power. We can use inkjet printers, so we can make this one with very variety size and designs, because we'd like to implement to the windows and walls application. We are testing the perovskite on the balcony to evaluate the performance, reliability, and long-term durability in real-world conditions, such as exposure to sunlight, weather, and environmental factors. Perovskite solar cell must overcome the long-term stability problem in order to be put into practical use. Panasonic is still in the research and development phase. We are investing in technology to improve the stability of perovskite materials. By incorporating perovskite into Fujisawa Smart Town, we are showcasing the potential of this technology for sustainable energy generation in cities, communities, and everyday environments. I'm proud of working at Panasonic because I have a potential to give a very big impact to the society. Renewable energy can fuel the future. I always imagine a city, town, or village where every surface is a potential source of renewable energy. That is the future I want to live in. That is the future I want to create.